I just wanted to say. The internet. The whole internet. Every single website. Every single pixel. Every single bandwidth. Every single meme. Everything. The whole internet. That's fake. That's a gimmick. That's someone else's BS. I figured I'd tell you, make a video about it, just in case no one else will tell you that. Figured I'd tell you that. At a computer from across the room. You know that that thing's like swarming with bugs. Bugs mean people, human beings of certain types. They love computers. They love technology. Fucking bugs. Tried various different things on computers or the internet. I try to start like maybe a health and wellness blog. I thought that'd be a nice way to keep in touch with my folks, with my parents. Try to help them out. Since the internet's available, you think a person can put it to good use. Well, you can't put the internet to good use. Or a computer to good use. Because it's garbage. It's trash. It's e-junk. It's i-shit. It's garbage. Technology is garbage. Computers are garbage. They don't really do anything good. It doesn't improve anyone's quality of life. Sure doesn't improve the quality of my life. But I guess that's just my opinion. I'm sure that's fact. But that's not really what I'm even trying to make a video about. That's just something I'm mentioning. I had a bad dream last night. I kept seeing animals, especially cats, and it seemed to be in black and white. My dream was in black and white of cats, and they were withering around in pain. Nothing seemed to be hurting them, or harming them, or inflicting pain on them. They were normal cats, and I was seeing black and white. I guess my vision wasn't black and white. I'm not a piece of equipment, a human being. My vision is not black and white, as far as I know. But it was a dream or a nightmare, which is a bad dream. Just a bunch of cats, felines. The animals, they walk on four legs, they're mammals, they have fur or hair. Or anyways, they were withering around in pain. In this dream I had. Very unusual dream. It wasn't that enjoyable of a dream or pleasant. Me me, a good dream is a pleasant dream. Perhaps a pretty girl giving me a blowjob or eating a nice steak meal, or so on and so forth. That would be a good dream. Watching cats wither around in pain, isn't that enjoyable or pleasant for me? So I do consider that a bad dream or a nightmare. But that's my bad dream. That's my nightmare. But I'm gonna let everyone know, dreams are just dreams. I wouldn't read too much into dreams or think too hard about your dreams. From my understanding, from my knowledge, dreams are fairly somewhat meaningless or harmless. I don't put much definition or meaning into my dreams or my nightmares, because they seem, for the most part, to be somewhat spontaneous and inconsistent, and pretty much, for the most part, pointless. My dreams seem to be pointless. Even my nightmares are pointless. I don't think they have any meaning whatsoever. Not that I can decipher. So I don't give much thought to dreams or nightmares. Some people keep dream journals where they write down, they describe and write down their dreams. And they try to put meaning into their dreams. I'm not sure how many people have been successful by doing that, by figuring out what their dreams mean and how that will help them. Perhaps it's not entirely a bad idea. It might just be fun to do, I don't know. I don't do that. I don't put meaning or significance into my dreams or my nightmares because they don't seem that important. Normally, if it's a bad dream, like the one I had, I just forget about it. Since it wasn't pleasant, it wasn't enjoyable, well, I guess I'll just forget about it. Just forget about it. That's my advice on having bad dreams or nightmares. If you didn't enjoy it or you didn't like your dream, just forget about it. Wait till you have a good dream. Focus more on that dream. But lately, I've been thinking more about my dreams. There may be something more to my dreams. I'm not going to keep a dream journal, but I'll try to remember a little bit about my dreams, especially anything that may stand out or seem significant somehow or important, I guess. But anyways, good job.